Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. If you guys have a Chevy Cruze guys, any Chevy Cruze from year 2008 to year 2016, you guys have that annoying message that you need to change your engine oil soon, stay with us guys and we'll explain how to get rid of that. It just takes less than 5 seconds to do that. But before we start, let me introduce you to the channel guys. We'll have more than 200 videos on Chevy Cruze and every car we get at the shop, because our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can. So please subscribe to the channel, like the video guys, leave a comment below if you have any questions or if you want to see any specific repairs. Let's go ahead, show you how that message is on our dash and how we will clear it in just less than 5 seconds. So if I start it now, let me show you how annoying that is. Okay, we're going to get the message, okay, that says change engine oil soon. Okay, that guys is super, super annoying. So how we get rid of that message? Okay, we'll explain in just a second. So what do we need to do next? Pull the key out, put it in, turn it to the second position without starting the car, guys. Okay, second position is, okay, 1, 2. You will see your dash lights, but the car will not be started. We're going to clear the message, set clear. Okay, and now, here guys, you can click menu, and then you need to scroll down until you see your, okay, remaining oil wipe. Okay, right there, our says 0. Now from that point on, okay, we need to click set and clear and hold it. Now scroll up and select yes and push right here. Oil wipe remaining 100%. So we are ready to go guys. That's how simple it is. I'll go ahead, turn the car off. Okay, let's restart it and see if we have that annoying message now. Okay, I'm going to click exit out of here. There is no annoying messages or anything like that. So that's how we do it. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.